Season trophy for Louisville. Smith has hit her first three shot attempts.
How about Alana Smith?
This pace, because they don't want to try and they can't keep up with us. He said, keep
trying. We want to get her a look. She'll try for three. And hit it. And Kiana Williams quiets the crowd. The right side, left-hander, so Snezek will force her back to this side of the floor, and Asia hits it anyway. 10. Response on the three.
Dura this year and 2 years ago, Maisha Hines-Allen, as Dura takes it hard to the rim.
To do that, we have to limit them to just one shot. And shot, we have to be more physical on the defensive end.
There's a nice strong drive right there from McPhee.
So, for the right-handed senior.
Dura waits for Snezek to blow by and hits.
So they actually get to man.
McPhee hits the triple from Snezek. Sabrina Ionescu tomorrow night. There's some tickets on players as Asia Dura strikes again. Shot clock winding down. Dura for three.
Where you can melt the clock and you can take it all the way down. That's the sign of a veteran team.
In the Elite Eight, up for grabs tomorrow. 86-59 is your final score. Louisville a winner over Stanford.